Hello, I'm Suresh Rajan, Project Officer at People with Disabilities WA. I want to share with you our State Disability Strategy, a Western Australia for everyone. I had the great privilege of being a co-design member for this strategy, along with other representatives from government and non-government organisations, as well as people with disability, their families, carers, and support networks. The primary vision of our strategy is to make sure that people with disability and those who share their lives are engaged and feel empowered to live as they choose in a community where everyone belongs. We all have a role to play in making this happen. That's you and me, your friends, your family, my family, everyone. It's our collective responsibility to create a truly inclusive community which allows people to have well-being and experience meaningful and fulfilling lives. The guiding principles for us to achieve our vision are captured within four strategy pillars: participate and contribute, inclusive communities, living well, and rights and equity. These pillars aim to promote change in our communities, from improved infrastructure and transport to job and leadership opportunities, more focused support services, and accessible information and technology. All of these things will help to encourage a diverse, accepting, and well-functioning environment where barriers are removed and people with disability are fully embraced and able to prosper. On behalf of my colleagues in the co-design group, it has been our privilege to represent the views of all Western Australians living with disability and those close to them as we've driven and shaped the strategy. I urge you all to be active in your local communities and workplaces, encourage and promote positive change and inclusion. Together, we can make a real difference and truly create a Western Australia that is for everyone.